Hello, Rosarito Beach. Kanoa here with rosaritoliving.com, and I'm here with Mary Ellen Ward. Hi, Mary Ellen.
Hi, Kanoa.
We're going to talk about accounting, and I think it's something that some of our clients have asked us for many times. What happens when they're Americans and they're living here in Rosarito Beach and they've got to do their accounting in the U.S.? And I thought I'd have you come in because you're an accountant.
I have several clients in Mexico, U.S. citizens, that need U.S. accounting. And so I provide a tax preparation and a QuickBooks accounting services to them to eliminate the need to cross the border.
So you actually live down here, right?
I've lived here full-time for over 20 years.
Well, so that, I guess, it makes you a professional almost for Rosarito. But you are a licensed accountant in the U.S.?
Yes, I have a practice in the U.S. where I do taxes and accounting for various small businesses. And I expanded a few years ago to doing taxes for the expats that live down here.
So you can provide personal and business tax returns?
Yes, I do both.
And accounting, I guess, for...
And if anybody needs accounting, I do QuickBooks accounting. To either teach the client how to do it, or I do it myself.
I think it's so convenient having you down here, because there's a couple things that we've known each other now since 2009 or 2008, somewhere around that time. But to have you down here to be able to have access to you, to where I don't have to cross to go get things done every year, it really is it's a convenience. I love working with you. I think you're amazing. So I highly recommend you to anybody out there that needs to have accounting service down here.
Well, thank you. I also go to my clients, so they don't have to come to my office. I go to their homes or places of business.
What areas do you cover?
I have clients as far south as Ensenada.
Okay. So anywhere from Tijuana all the way down to Ensenada?
Yes.
Okay. And if they need to get a hold of you, what's the best way for them to contact you?
The best way is to call me.
Okay.
At 619-203-3102.
Okay.
That's my U.S. cell that I answer in Mexico as well.
And I'll put that number down below too.
Okay.
So in case if they need it. And we'll also have you listed in rosaritoliving.com. So people will put a nice description in there for you. We do that, provide that for businesses and people like you for free into the website, so that if anybody needs to know any more information about you, they can click in Rosarito Living, find you, contact you. And once again, I think, do you have an email address we can put in there too?
Yes, it's mary.ellen.ward@hotmail.com.
Excellent. Thank you very much. I really appreciate you coming in and talking to us.
Oh, you're welcome.
Bye-bye, everybody.
Thank you for watching our video. If you're planning on buying, selling, or renting property in the Rosarito Beach area, make sure to give us a call.